Barbie and I'm a teaching artist for Kids Excel. This week I have the pleasure of teaching you the warm-up. The style that we use is called consecutive, which just means that you follow everything I do.
We're going to start with our feet together and we're going to bend our knees, four counts going down and four counts going up. And we're going to try to keep this part of our body as straight as possible, trying not to lean forward and try not to lean back. Okay, let's start. Four counts, going down. One, two, three, up. One, three, down. One, three, up. And two count. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, count. One, 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 one. Rolling our shoulders back. We go. One, two, three, to the front. Two, three, right shoulder.
Down, bring your right knee up, down, now your left, and we wait. Thank you.
Hello dancers, welcome back. Today we're going to have a little review for your letter A. We're going to do it slow first, then we're going to do it with the music. Good luck. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, let's add the music. Good luck.
Since we learned the whole letter A, I have a challenge for you today. Try and do it with your eyes closed. Can we try it? Yeah?
All right. Be ready. Close your eyes. Good luck. 5, 6, here we go. Step, kick, dip.
My name's Laura, and I'm gonna be teaching letter B. Letter B has 2 8 counts of choreography, total of 16 counts. I'm gonna show it to you first, and then we will learn it, okay? Letter B. Now we're going to do, I go first and then you go right after. Okay. So let's do it.
I go first and then you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What?
want crispy, crispy fingers. Super crispy fingers. Not soggy fingers, but crispy fingers. And at the end, I said tambourines. Do you know what a tambourine is? It's a musical instrument that we shake and it makes some noise. So we're going to pretend that our hands are tambourines and we're going to shake our tambourines. Now, I don't want your arms down here. I want you to extend your arms as much as you can, okay? With super high knees. We're going to do that step one more time before we move on. 5, 6, I go. Tambourine and tambourine. Tambourine and tambourine. Yes, good. So, the next thing is we're going to do X-Men. And it's like our Kids Excel X-Men on our shirts. And the pose is going to be arms up in the air, super crispy fingers, feet are apart, just like this. Now the next one is we're going to curl up to a tiny little ball, and then we're going to come out again into our Kids Excel X-Men, and then we're going to come back down into a tiny little ball. Okay? So we do two X-Men, two tiny little balls. I go first and then you go.
Step, clap, step, clap, you go. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step.
Now, one thing to remember about this step is you step first before you clap. I do not want to see you stepping and clapping at the same time. So make sure you step first, then you clap up. And every time you step, we want to see those high knees. We love high knees here at Kids Excel, along with super crispy fingers, okay? So, we're gonna do that at the tempo, okay? So step, clap, step, clap. 5, 6, I go. Step, clap, step, clap. You go step, clap, step, clap. Step, clap, step, clap. Go step, clap, clap. Good. Remember, this one's up high, this one's down low. Now, what we do, what I didn't go over, is what comes right before this. We already learned it, so no need to go back. We learn it again. First thing we do is our tambourines. And then we do the step, clap, step, clap. So, I go first, and then you go. Tambourine and tambourine, tambourine and tambourine. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Tambourine and tambourine, tambourine and tambourine. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Good. Now we're going to do all eight counts together. I go first. 5, 6, I go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Shake it out. Good job. Breathe in. Breathe out. Very good. Now let's do first eight count and the second eight count. Put them together. I'm going to go first for eight counts, and then you will go, okay? So, 5, 6, I go. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice job. Relax, relax, relax. Now let's do it with some music.
Goodbye. At the end of every class, we say goodbye by thanking each other. We thank you dancers for working really hard. We thank the teachers for teaching you, and we thank ourselves for dancing. In Kids Excel, we love to say the goodbye more exciting. And today we're going to Mexico!